gift. I want to start with a kick to get them down to my height. Throwing kick. All right? They go down. All right? And I step in with elbow. I never raise my shoulder.
Why do I have to raise my arm?
Somebody sitting on top of you.
I thought Brazil was throwing a knife at you, so you won't have to be on top of you.
Chaya!
Done.
So she got me here, and she got me, she got the, so she got me into the throat. She threatened me with a knife. So the reason she threw my leg over was to trap the knife. And as you get good at the buck and roll and all that stuff, and you train in the conditioning, you said you didn't have issues with your ass, you teach you how to do bridges. All right, that's all she did was a bridge, and she threw me over her shoulder. So what I'm gonna do is I gotta get this knife off. When I push it out, I'm gonna buck and roll, but I'm gonna press more with this leg. All right, I go here, and I go here. Now I'm gonna go, bam, bam, bam. Now the reason she threw my leg over, with the trap knife. And she said, and then I get up and get her. That's why you're gonna end. You end up in door. So I had her hand here. I can, because I'm bigger and I know I'm stronger, I could do this. I can grab here and go and break her wrist. And that's what I'm trying to do whenever I take a knife anyway, is break their wrist. So when I take the knife, what I do, because you're weak right here in your hand, body grip. Here, you go here, see what the hand does? It opens a little bit. I'm gonna hit her in the back of the knuckles, bring my elbow up, and I did this. I opened her hand, I put my fingers inside,